Oh yeah, they're
their underwear.
Oh yeah, their underwear.
Oh, you shouldn't have been touching them, bro.
No, I was touching
your Everything is half off?
Everything in
the store. Oh my gosh, what a steal, bro. Back in the day when I started this channel, it was mainly about thrifting. Every Saturday, I would go with my boys and we would have a couple bucks. We would go to the thrift store and we would see what we could cop for less to wear to school and be the best dressed. Lately, I've been seeing a lot of videos about people wanting to afford things, living off of $20 a day, living off of $10 a day. But what they have not done is they have not done clothing. So today, what we are gonna try to do is go back into the thrift store, bring our old thrift store knowledge back in it and try to live off of $5 a day. I'm talking $5 an outfit a day, guys. I'm not talking no $30, no $100, no $1,000 outfit. We're talking a $5 outfit. Let's head over to the thrift and let's see if we can get dressed for only $5. Let's do it. Before the video starts, I just want to say a lot of times everybody always thinks it's all about me all of the time. But sometimes you just got to give back to those in need. Today, we're going to get from the thrift, but we also have to give to the thrift for those who are in need. So, Salvation Army, here we are, man. It's a beautiful day outside. Just gave away the clothes. It's a great feeling to do things for other people. We're about to hop in the thrift and begin the $5 outfit challenge. I'm not sure if it can be done. I've never seen it on YouTube. I've never seen it done before. I honestly cannot tell you guys if I know for sure if we're going to get an outfit. That is just for us to find out. We're gonna go in there and do this for you guys.
We do it big here.
So make sure, thumbs up the video.
Smash that like
Let's
button.
Check it out. Jumping straight into the thrift with this Oakley case right here. Okay, okay. Somebody must have donated this fire case to the thrift.
I'll pick that in my room.
Any flame in the hat section. I'm not seeing anything so far. That could definitely change if we come up on a cool hat.
There's, I like that corduroy hat, but it just doesn't look cool.
The corduroy hat, yeah.
Like
it's
this.
Cool,
like
but
it
just,
had
it's just like a company name. Weird. That's the struggle with thrifts is that most of the time you're gonna find hats or shirts that are based off of companies that people don't work for anymore, so they come donated to the thrift. Yo, coming up on the Universal Studios hat, this is like an old school hat.
That's kind of lit
from Florida, but it's like a really dope design. Like, I like the style of it, it's pretty lit.
I like the bill.
And how much is the hat? Does it even have a price tag on it? All right, so real quick on the hat, we got the Universal Studios hat for only $1. That is already a great start. We would have gone to like the mall or like Ross and stuff, but there's no way we could have found an entire outfit for $5 at Ross or the mall. So, this is a great start. $1 hat.
Y'all already know it's 5-time champion.
Champions, man. 50 cents right there for the B hat. What is that? It looks like a hat coming straight out of PacSun right there. It's a hardware company. I told you every single hat that we find here is like a company that people used to work for. It looks dope though. Nah, I like it. I like it.
If y'all want some clean hats and you don't care what it says on it, come to the thrift, guys.
Cheap. Right here, Final Four. This just went down. 2018 Final Four hats in here. Already in the thrift, man.
I already know I'm the captain of the sea. You better step up because I'm about to sail the ship all the way to Mexico.
Right here, man. Jesus is the winner right there. Boom, we found the hat.
Let me take
Jesus. W's. Only takes W.
Get the W.
Shout out Jesus though, real talk, man. Don't go with the devil, don't be a loser. Go with Jesus and take the W's all day, son. Next up in the shoes, bro, like what in the world are these? These look like some type of designer shoes that are like super beat. They look like designer beaters right here. Designer beaters for $6.99, what do you know? With the bathing apron, once again at the thrift, that one is unfortunately $9.99, so, but it's a good price, but we can't live off of it, bro. We need something for $5 or less, man. It's an impossible challenge right here. Shout out to Rob Deerdeck with the Deer Deck collection. Come on, Rob, we need that skate four. Come and bring it, bro.
Yo,
with the Deer Deck collections in here. Shout out to my favorite school all around, the University of Texas. That is a really, really nice jacket, and it looks kind of vintage. Okay. It's $6.99, unfortunately.
Oh, I like that embroidery right there.
If y'all guys didn't know, before this whole YouTube thing took off for me, I actually really, really wanted to go to the University of Texas. That was absolutely my goal. That was my favorite school, and that's where I wanted to study film at. But God had other plans. We decided to do other things. So now I'm making videos for you guys, and it's the best job in the world. Yo, we found some Tommy over here for $3.99. Not bad. $1.50
today,
half off. Wow, that everything is half off. Oh my gosh, what a steal, bro! What a steal. With my man finding the vintage Tommy Hilfiger and telling us that everything in the store is half off, bro. This challenge is so much easier. I honestly started doubting myself because everything was like $5, $7, but now with him telling us that everything in this store is half off, we're gonna find an outfit for $5. Yo, right here, I think this might have to be the shirt. The Calvin Klein right here for $4, but half off today, it's only $2. It's really, really nice. Calvin Klein, we got the hat and the shirt. Hat's $1, shirt is $2. With the A&M dog. Too bad we're UT family though. That's the only thing, bro. That's the only thing. Coming even cheaper, guys. I came upon this Volcom shirt right here for only 99 cents. So you guys know today it will only be 50 cents for this shirt, which that, in my opinion, is a complete steal. Because if you would go somewhere like the Zoomies or Paxson, this shirt would be like $30. So a 50 cent t-shirt at the thrift, you cannot beat that. I've been thrifting all the way down over here and I haven't found anything really cool. I stumbled across this Van shirt right here. This one is also 99 cents. However, I kind of like this one a little bit more. Since this is half off today, this is only a 50 cent t-shirt, and I think this is the t-shirt that we're gonna go with today. And yes, I actually just realized that we said this hat was $1 at first. So since it's half off, it makes it 50 cents.
50
and then
cents.
This Vans t-shirt is $1. $1
for a Vans shirt. $1
for a Vans shirt. $1 for a Vans t-shirt. So
like,
that makes it a $1. Exactly, that's what I said. It's like $30 if you were to do it at Paxson. The hat and the shirt so far, we are at $1. So that gives us a room to wiggle around for the shorts and maybe even some shoes.
Lucky.
God bless. Bro, so what have you been finding? What have you been
I've
up
been
to?
I've been finding a lot of heat, honestly. We got this Vintage, first off, Adidas little pullover right there.
Uh-huh.
The Vintage logo.
Okay, nice,
and
nice.
And we also got the Vintage Nike to compete
wow.
with it. This Vintage Nike right here, y'all already know what it is, in the UTSA colorway. Clean piece,
beautiful.
One more thing I want to show y'all. We got this King Cobra pullover that's freaking clean.
Wow. Shout out King
Letterman.
Cobra.
Dope, really dope.
So we found these Arizona shorts right here for only $2. It will match
this
with the hat.
It actually matches.
It actually matches, bro. Like, we're actually looking for an outfit here. For size 29. Wow. So unfortunately, although this outfit matches perfectly with the hat, these are going to be way too small for your boy,
dude. Little brother wears.
Yeah, pretty much. I don't know. I feel like they're cool shorts, but it's way too small. We're going to keep looking for shorts here. Hopefully, we can find some shorts for $1. That would be great. Yeah, those are pretty dope, honestly. With those shorts right here, with the shirt and the hat, the shorts are kind of, what material are they? I don't even know what material. They are
material kind of.
Yeah, they seem like they would be cool though. What size are they? They're a size extra large, I think. Yeah, they're a size extra large. Might be too big. I think these might be too big. They're size extra large. Look at how big that waistband is. They look huge. Right here for the 99 cents. However, I think these got mixed up because I think these are actually underwear.
Oh, I don't know, are they?
Yeah, I think they're actually underwear or sleep shorts or something. They look like sleep shorts kind of.
Oh, you might be able to.
No, yeah, they're
underwear.
Oh yeah, they're underwear.
Oh, you shouldn't have been touching them, bro.
No, I was touching
it. It's getting really difficult to find the shorts. Everything else has been pretty easy, but on the shorts, either they're extra large or they're too much. So
I mean,
it's
weird.
Getting
Usually
difficult.
Shorts are like easy
shorts
to
should
find,
be super
you know?
Easy, but it's getting really difficult with the shorts. Styling it up with the Air Force shorts, these would be a good summer essential just to wear whenever. Keep yourself cool. And they're only $4, which makes it $2 today, half off. And the outfit just looks nice, blue summer outfit looking good. Now all we gotta worry about is the shoes. I feel like it's gonna be the hardest part
That's
though.
Gonna be hard way too. We only have $1 left.
We only have $2 left. Because that is $1 together, and this is $2. So we have $2 left to do the $5 challenge.
Let's see.
And as you guys can see, most of the shoes in the shoe section are pretty old. They're either dressy shoes or really, really big shoes. I think that we have a really good summer outfit. What better to go with the summer outfit than some nice chanclas, aka the flip-flops. Only $2.99 on there, half off $1.50. So not only did we get this whole entire outfit for under $5, we saved a whole 50 cents,
guys. You
just finessing the game.
That's how we do it.
And I'm actually really happy that I found an outfit for under $5, because honestly, I only bought $5 into the thrift. I'm super glad that I get to find an outfit for under $5. In review, let me show you guys what we're gonna pick up. First of all, we got the hat, which is a really, really cool vintage Universal Studios Florida hat for only 50 cents. Keep in mind, guys, everything in the store today is half off. We came on a lucky day. I honestly had no idea. Second of all, we got this Vans t-shirt right here. And this one, surprisingly, was only 99 cents for a t-shirt. Because if you were to buy this at the mall, easily $30. Half off means that it's only 50 cents. So far, we've only spent $1. Third of all, we needed some shorts, so we ended up going with some short shorts from the Air Force. Shout out to the Air Force, everybody that's serving out there. Guys, God bless you guys. I hope that whatever you're doing it to your best of abilities. My dad was in the Army and the Air Force. Thank you guys for your service. These are some really dope shorts right here for only $2 since it is half off day. So far, we've only spent $3 and finishing up the outfit with the perfect touch. We got the Puma slides for $3 half off. That means that it's $1.50. That means we got this entire outfit for $4.50. I'm gonna go try it on and see how it looks. And right here with the clean summer fit from the thrift store, getting your boy all fitted up from the thrift for only $5 this summer. You could either wear the hat to the front or you could wear it to the back. and make it look like you're going to the beach. Now this outfit would be great if you're going to theme parks, if you're going to the beach, if you're going to hang out with friends, if you're going to the movies, bro. This is gonna be the perfect outfit for the summer. Back, you got the Vans back there, and the t-shirt is super, super clean. You guys have been requesting me to come back to the thrift, and finally I am back for you guys. So all I ask is that you guys show me nothing but love, nothing but support, and make sure you leave a big thumbs up button and share this video with your friends. Right now, we have an outfit to go buy, so let's go spin that $5 bill.
Realistically, I cannot believe that we did it, but we conquered the $5 outfit thrift challenge.
Guys, I didn't even think guys, we were gonna be able to do it. It's insane, it's lit.
I literally can't believe it. Shout out to Salvation Army. We did the $5 outfit challenge and we succeeded. We got shorts, we got a shirt, we got a hat, and we got the flip flop for under $5.
Whole entire outfit, we didn't miss one piece.
We did not miss one piece, guys. So if y'all could like the video, subscribe if you're not already subscribed to the channel already. And if you do want to see more dope content like this, let me know down in the comments what challenge I should do next time. It can be any challenge from YouTube as long as we can make it into a clothing or sneaker challenge, because I know that's what you guys love to see on this channel. And I know you guys missed the old Tim, you guys missed the old video, so I decided to do a throwback video today for you real and legit nation. And if you're really a part of the legit nation, show some support by liking the thumbs up button. And guys, with that, I'll see y'all guys in the next one. Shout out to my boy JP. Go subscribe to him at JP Reacts.
And sir,
until next time, guys, we'll see y'all in the next one. Legit nation, peace, homies, stay blessed. We're out of here.
We're friends, yeah, I gotta mend the trends, yeah. Hey, but now they tell me I switched up. Take this backwood to the face, then grab my cup. Shawty say she coming through, she...
What's up, guys? Thank you so much for watching that episode. If you did enjoy it, make sure you smack up that thumbs up button. And if you're not already part of the Legit Nation, hit that subscribe button. Turn my post notifications on. I'm a 20-year-old kid living in San Antonio, making my dreams become a reality. Join the journey, and I'll see you guys tomorrow in the next one.